Hi everyone, it's Janis here, and in this video, we will explore what is Morton's fork. At some point in our lives, we all find ourselves struggling with a choice that will lead to negative outcomes. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Morton's fork is an expression describing a practical dilemma that involves two choices which are both equally unpleasant. As the saying goes, you can say it's like choosing between the devil and the deep blue sea. John Morton was a tax collector, and he had a brilliant idea on how to approach it. Here is how he presented everyone with a strong argument. Morton reasoned that a man living extravagantly and spending money on luxuries is obviously rich and has enough income to spare for the king. Alternatively, a simple man living modestly must have been saving a lot and could therefore afford high taxes. These were the two prongs of the fork that led to the same unfortunate consequence. At the end of the day, regardless of whether you are rich or poor, you had to pay a tax to fund the crown. When faced with two equally bad options, our initial response may be to just do nothing about it and let it be. But is there really nothing we can do about it? If you feel cornered by unfavorable choices, it is crucial to have more thoughtful and closer consideration of the dilemma, as this may spark one of the following. 1. Reveal an additional alternative. 2. Show an option that's actually more acceptable than the other. 3. Help you to find or even create an exemption to the rule. Sometimes being in between two hard rocks can be solvable as long as you look from a different perspectives. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick summary of what Morton's fork is and how you can handle dilemmas like this in your life. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.